Oh, yeah. Kinsley's doing good. Mission. It's the moment of truth.
Starbucks ever. Alright, I'm gonna take a nap.
And we can't do it.
I'm having low blood sugar. Ah, it feels really weird. I'm like shaky. Okay, we're going to the movies. We're going to see the Crazy Girls. Dad hasn't vlogged today because he's been busy.
I have, and then I had him.
Where'd y'all go earlier?
Basketball practice, and then to the salon, and then to then the QT to get some Gatorade after a tough practice. Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
And the Home Depot. And to Target.
And he went to Target. They had 20% off today, if y'all didn't know. We went across the street and checked out the nail place, and I made my appointment to get our nails done tomorrow before Thanksgiving. Hopefully that will work out good. We're in the movies, but I just started feeling like shaky, and I feel like I need to eat dinner, but I'd also love to have something sweet right now since.
So I need to get a candy bar here now. Yeah.
Sure. I guess I'll have a treat since it's low and I need to get it back up, and like I want probably like a Reese cup. Yeah, okay, just go ahead, get a Reese cup and a hot dog. So Dad's going in QT to get me a treat and some dinner, because I haven't eaten dinner yet. But okay, he's calling. Hey. Like chili? Yeah. Oh, that sounds really good. Yeah. And I love you, bye. He's getting me a hot dog with chili cheese hot dog. It's gonna be so good. Anyways, we're going to see the Grinch again because they had busy. What'd you get me?
Chili cheese dog.
Is this what I get to have when it's low?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like really weird when it's low, but anyways, it's coming back up. I just checked it. So it was, well, I don't want to get all technical with you guys, but this looks amazing. This looks so good. I have not had anything. Guys, I feel like I've been doing like really good since everything's been going on. I've been trying to be like really healthy, eat like salads and stuff, which I love salads, so it's really not that bad. But I have been like craving something like this.
But you're type 1 and it's not as...
type 1 is different than type 2, so I do have to explain that. I feel like everybody out there is kind of like, and they were treating me like type 2 because that's like, it's so rare to be type 1. So it's still a shock to me, and it's shocked like everybody else, and it's a lot to get used to, it really is. But I feel like I've been doing good with it. It's just, and like I haven't talked to like you guys that much about it. I feel like, actually lately, I feel like we've been kind of lazy with like our vlogging and like me editing, like getting editing and putting up videos. And I love editing and like filming and stuff, but we've just been really busy also.
Yeah, and a sign of low blood sugar is talking a lot.
And talking a lot. So I'm talking a lot. So anyways, we're going to movies. I'm excited.
Eat,
please. I need to eat this. What? We're here. Let's go.
What are you doing?
Let's get to the movies.
Claire, you getting out of here?
I hate them. I hate them escape car.
Here. Get your jacket.
Get your jacket on, girlfriend.
Can I try? Oh, cool. Y'all ready for the movie?
Yeah.
We're going to see the Nutcracker.
No.
That's the
no? Yeah, we're gonna lift the Grinch!
You look like the Grinch.
Yeah.
And I'm the Grinch!
Hey.
Hi guys!
Did you like the movie?
Yes.
But was it a lot of fun?
Mom's Hermione.
Since when are these $5? And I tried to do it, but it didn't work.
This thing's broken and my mom spent money.
No,
spent
it didn't
money,
work.
People.
It didn't
don't
work.
Trust these. Don't do with your cards. Do with money.
Let's go get little sister.
No! Yeah, let's go.
Hey guys, so We're here to pick up Kenzo. I got my eyelashes done again yesterday. And I love them. This one's still a little red, which usually happens. Carrie, what are you yelling about? We're in the line to pick up Kenzo. But just wanted to update you guys. We got a lot going on this week. In this camera, I wanted it to sit up here. I'm actually editing right now in the car line. That's usually what we do. And Carrie sometimes will take a nap. I actually have to go to the salon after this and do an updo for my client. That's bright. She's doing her bridal portraits today. And it's Monday. But I was like, it'll be fine. Because it didn't take long. And then we're going to go back home and our friends are going to come over. I've been cleaning this morning. It feels like so good outside, so they're going to come over. And anyways, we got a lot of stuff going on this week. So the next 2 days working, and then we have Disney on Ice. The next day's Thanksgiving. The next day we'll be decorating for Christmas at the salon and at home. Saturday, possibly getting my tattoo. If y'all have watched my vlogs for a long time now, I've talked about getting a tattoo forever. We've even tried to go to get them done and it just didn't work out. But I'm wanting like hair scissors right here with a heart some kind of way. So I'm trying to do that Saturday. I called and they said to come by. I'm going to try to go by this week if I can. If not, we're just going to go Saturday. And since mine's so small, we're thinking they might can just do it real quick because it probably won't take that long. Sunday, we have another Thanksgiving get-together. Oh, yeah. And back to the after Thanksgiving, Joel will be going out doing all that crazy shopping. And we might shop a little bit on Friday, I don't know, before we do our decorating. And there'll be another weekend. Like, this week is so busy and so crazy. Like, holidays are crazy. Anyways, just want to do a little update for you guys, and we'll see you guys soon.
Yeah.
I'm editing the part about my low sugar, and if you guys are worried about me, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to worry, but everything was okay. Everything's all right. Like, that happens sometimes, especially with type 1s. Like, you can get lows and highs and just craziness stuff can happen, but yeah, I'm okay. Everything's all right. I'm still feel like I'm in the phase of like trial and error and like getting used to everything. So actually that was only my third where I've had a low where I needed like to have sugars to bring it back up. But I feel like I'll have times where it seems to stay low or it's doing like really good, and then like randomly it'll be like really high sometimes. So I've got to try to get it elevated. And yeah, so hopefully that's not confusing. Anyways, just wanted to update you guys. Claire Bear is back here playing a little bit, and Kimmy is supposed to be taking a nap.
But it's hard to get off.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to go to the ladies again.
Oh yeah, and I'm hoping to cut Kinsley's hair, like donate it this time. Like, we're cutting a lot off, so stay tuned for that video, because I'm going to do a video and some live videos and stuff for her. And then these two girls need haircuts too, but I don't know if we'll get to that yet. But guys, I'm making another taco ring.
Woo-hoo! And I'm cleaning the floor.
Oh, and we got a cleaner over here. She's cleaning the floors. I got a new Swiffer at Costco. And this girl is cleaning. Is it done? I think it's done. Let's see.
Oh, yummy.
It's done?
It's done. Stay back. I gotta get it out.